They say that good things come in small packages, but so do very nasty things. This is an exquisite set of microscope slides from the 1800s, but the nasty part is what's on them. These slides show specimens of lymphatic tissue, parts of kidneys, nervous system, that were all infected by yellow fever. And it's a reminder that at the time these were made, yellow fever was one of the most threatening diseases of mankind. And it's only been a century since we have been able to discover that yellow fever was delivered into the human body by a mosquito bite. Now, Philadelphia had a major yellow fever epidemic in 1793. But at the time, it was thought that this disease was somehow carried in rotting vapors, bad air. We don't want you to rot, and we don't want you to eat anything that rots. We want you to come down and see treasures like this at the Mütter Museum.